We are following breaking news in Pompano Beach, where a teenager has been shot. That teen was found in the 1800 block of Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Boulevard.
Pompano Beach Fire Rescue says the teen appears to be about 16 years old. Medics took the teen to the hospital in critical condition. We do have a crew at the scene gathering information, and we'll update you once we learn more.